Fort St. Elmo was one of the most attacked places in Malta during the Great Siege of 1565. In fact, during that siege, the first attack on St. Elmo occurred on the 27th of May. Back then, the fort was garrisoned by around 950 men, comprising of Maltese militia and Knights of the Order of St. John. However, in all, until the fort was captured by the Ottomans, the defenders lost around 1,200 men, whilst the Ottomans lost around 8,000 men trying to conquer this fort in what they thought would be a battle lasting only a few days. However, the gallant defense, which was staged here by the Knights and the Maltese, meant that the fort resisted for almost a month until it was captured by the Ottomans on the 23rd of June. Here in the small chapel of St. Anne within Fort St. Elmo was staged the last defense by the last few remaining knights when, during the final attack, hundreds of Ottoman soldiers entered the fort, and these knights met a death of martyrs and heroes as they alone tried to go and defend the fort for one last time.
Ensuring a future to our past.